welcome debut for Jared Grasso and the Bryant Bulldogs. Nice crowd sitting in those new bleachers. Sebastian Towns working in the paint, up for two. He tied the team high with 18 and 10 rebounds. Adam Grant, transition three, knocks it down. He had 18 points, four assists. Moments later, Taylor McHugh finds Brynn and Carroll underneath. The freshman chipping in with 13. Jared Grasso gets his first win as a head coach, and the Bulldogs get their first win of the season, 71-63. The PC Friday.